Hope I'm not too late. About to hit the bridge. Check out this palace drop. Palace drop number 3. About to get me a towel. I'm real hype for that towel, ladies and gentlemen. I know Luke gonna be out there. But wish me luck. But first, crap check. The Adidas Yeezy Supply 350 Boost, version number 2, in the dark green colorway. The Prime Knit Uppers. The NASA developed steam welded sole. The translucent gum outsole. Truly a wonder. A work of art indeed. Just look at him. Am I British or Australian? I'm not quite sure. Fuck it.
Bro,
a dead team. Drop, by the way, no towels. That's that real bullshit. Niggas are really trying to make that move. I'm just chilling. I'ma get in there. Know this.
There's no money here.
Exactly.
There's no money here. He's behind you.
Was a dead thing. Nothing but waste, man. I feel like I'm gonna say that every week. Every week I'm gonna say the same last thing. Yeah, excuse you, but what you gonna do? I got what I needed. Got my shorts. I'm lit. So, yeah. See you guys at home. Do a little unboxing, I guess. Why not? So I think I did pretty good today. Got everything I needed, everything I wanted. Space rock. Best item of the day. Swear to God. Slept. Y'all slept. You can cop this hat right here. Zodigac shirt for the lady. Zodigac shirt for me. Shorts. Space rock shorts. Jacket. Sorry, I saw the Space Rock shirt. It was giving me hardcore old lady 90s, you know, jogging through Central Park vibes. Really wasn't working for me. Like, Mrs. Leibowitz, I love your tracksuit. Reminds me of my Quartz Crystal collection. It was like, you know, it's a little too much. It's another split drop anyway. So no towel, no tank tops, no dolphin long sleeve. So if you wanna see how I finesse the next drop, like, comment, subscribe, stay frosty, kids.